Heathen Day of Competition and Prizes 2023. This year we are using this wonderful map, Corregidor, brought to us by Cold Front Henderson of the 101st Airborne Division, for a King of the Hill style tug of war battle here. We will vote near the end of the battle to determine the MVPs of today's contest, and we'll be able to see exactly how everyone competed and took part in the battle. As you can see, we have the Americans taking the high ground from top side, advancing towards bottom side, and we have a line of Japanese streaming in from the hill down towards the center area. Hopefully, they will engage in the center. We'll be able to see how this battle unfolds. All right, as you can see, the ground... And there's already fighting going on. The battle's taking place and opening up. Smoke out on the Japanese side. Bellwebel Voman took a Voman, who is now already in the center. Starting the spawn timer here. Unfolding, both teams moving to the center. Still no casualties as far as I can see here. Americans getting knocked down and Japanese getting knocked down. Oh, yeah. Oh, down. Here's the Japanese are holding the objective. They've taken a firm grip onto the church. Group Beck, along with some recruits from Dritter Group, are now moving up here. Egghart, open out. I'll teleport you to Americans. Hold on.
Yes, I hear it.
Might be in the wrong spot then.
Yes, you are.
Am I supposed to be an American?
Yeah, I'll teleport you. Hold on.
Alright, thank you.
Please. Pull you some kits, and you'll go in the next spawn.
Thank you.
Right, I have decided, because I have to do Zeus duties as well, I'm not going to commentate this. So you got a good 3 minutes of commentary there. I'll just... it's nice footage you can watch from the top.
I'm with Zweiter. Zweiter.
Zweiter Zug or Grupa?
Yeah, Zweiter Zug. Why have you?
Are you guys dead already?
No.
Nah, I just go here.
Alright.
How do I turn off fucking headphones?
Have you guys pinged or?
Yep, they're there. I'm just waiting to send them back in for the next spawn wave.
Berg, I'm with Zweiter Zug.
Yeah, seeing as I crash, could I just get TP'd like 100 meters beyond the stockade? Or wherever Zeiser is.
Going with the next wave.
Okay.
Alright, open on. Let me...
Yeah, no favoritism there, Fuchs.
I mean, it was a crash.
Thanks, Berg.
Nah, bro. Oops, Heath.
Like yeah, keep fucking shaking your right bucket of gravel, boy. Alright, cocksucker.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, Gensch is gaming. Stop. Push up.
Bug.
Good job. Clear.
Thanks. When I'm allowed to game, I can game.
True gamer.
But wait, that means you died, shitter.
Yeah, no, that was like one guy left alive that I didn't see. But I basically fucked like fucking Shroth's, no, Schaefer's squad. Some guys on the like riverside.
Oh shit! Wait, we coming in?
Yeah.
Oh my god! I can't wait to show him how we do it in Missouri.
You don't even know where that is.
What is the capital of Missouri again?
Springfield.
What city is even in Missouri?
I'm gonna show you how we do it in Gefecht Schloss.
If you guys put a hurry on it, I'll let you go through this way.
Where are we rifleman?
Take the wrong one.
Okay.
If you guys hurry up with this, I'll let you go with this way.
Yeah, I'm ready.
I'm on it. I'm sorry, hello, I didn't put the drip. Cannot wait.
I understand. Right, go ahead and head through Bowman.
Let's go.
Did we go back in?
Yep, there you go. Go ahead. Go ahead.
Yep, let's go.
Do I go with this wave or do I go with the next one? Yeah.
Let's push up. Please push up.
Americans are holding the church.
this thing in close
quarters. I didn't even actually use anything. I just shot a couple bullets.
I was with,
They blew you up, and I think this other was safe, so I peeked out, and there were three of them right there, and I gunned them all down.
Nice.
And then I ran back around the corner, and found one in the church, gunned him down, and then I ran out of ammo. Make sure you load your kit again, otherwise you get fucking keep your face.
Yeah. Oh, am I wearing a Smith face?
Probably Asian. Yeah. Y'all are white.
Just so you're aware, they shoot in 20 minutes.
The Euro, you know, the European Legion in the Japanese army.
If you don't have a headband,
you're the fucking anime weebs.
Yeah, helmets are for cowards.
You're real. But you guys are already back here, damn. Does anybody else have that
Billy
weird ass?
They literally have an MG that can look down the hill on us.
Yeah, well, fuck.
We're all in the spawn tunnel together, and then
I tried to suppress them.
So I literally didn't do anything.
I got a
give
couple
your,
of them.
Give me your bayonet and then reload your.
Yeah, two, but I think I got
put
the
it in my bag.
G for a moment.
I was so
grab it up here.
I didn't even realize there was a GI in the church. Just...
I don't.
You have
here,
the superior will. You will win.
Put a sword on the ground. This is a sword.
Sword
you on?
Is this what you use as a bayonet?
Yeah.
That's what I hold in my secondary slot.
Yeah, I'm so used to having MP40, so I'd fire this thing and then be out of ammo.
Just hit I.
And be like,
when you're looking at it crouched.
Get the blood.
This thing has almost half, just a little over half the ammo of an MP40 magazine. I run out so goddamn
quick. All right,
yeah, I shot a guy three times and he just like ate every round. One tap me with a BAR.
It's like the worst parts of the MP40 and the PPSH.
Oh, he got fired in my back.
Wow.
Only like the. Think you're in the wrong place there, buddy.
Oh my god, it doesn't only have a 20 round. That's terrible.
I reckon what we'll do, yeah, is we have to somehow get to the north because it got like nobody.
Lengfelder, we almost made it.
Rape them.
What?
We almost made it.
Dude, I shot a guy, a BAR gunner, three times and he just one tapped.
Yeah, he went for the bush and I just nose-goed him.
Remember,
like... nice.
Allah loves the Japanese.
That is so real.
I mean, I think the majority of our team is here right now.
Give us
yes.
10 seconds.
Yes.
I cannot.
No, it's so great. It's honorable to die.
Oh, that was unsuccessful. That's sword charge I just did at the end.
Like, I took two people and went on a flank. Towards their actual like turning point up on the hill.
Nope. Oh, I've acquired. Wave. I've acquired something. I forgot about this.
Yeah, when the wave finally got to the church, we, me and Bauer were the only ones left, and we ended up getting overrun with grenades.
I was on top of that, in the church tower, seeing, like, the entire enemy company walk towards us. I tried to take some pot shots, but my weapon was ranged for 300.
Oof.
Yeah. Only a mistake, someone never uses a rifle, right, dude?
Mmm.
Oh well.
I think I've got a couple of them.
That's an EA mount.
I killed like three or so.
Yeah, I think I killed about that many.
One guy ran on top of buildings and blocks. Tried to get
yeah.
friends. I shot once, fell down. I shot him again, he died instantly.
Yeah, I took out, what was it called? One of them, on the side of the building. Just like shot him twice in the chest before he went down.
Go in. Quickly.
Cool.
Alright.
Right.
We're following me to the right.
Hey, Jack, go around the right.
Right, we move forward around this
round. I don't know, that's why I took
I'm particular.
Hey there!
You can shot us somewhere.
For his
oh, oh, that's on our right flank behind us.
Yeah,
that was fucking.
Feels
good. Fuck, he's down. Back.
How you doing?
Are we going at him or are we waiting?
Good try. Right, good try. That was,
Dude,
what
I
was?
Survived so fucking long in that goddamn church or whatever it is. On the
oh,
tower.
Yeah.
I
that was
I,
you, Muller?
Yeah, that was me with the bar.
Fucking nice job, dude. Nice job.
Oh, I just hear them shouting, it's clear! It's clear!
Fuck it. No, me and Bauer were just there. We're like, last man, let's do this shit.
Yeah, I was up top being all silent and shit, and...
I had a grenade land at my feet, so I was knocked out instantly.
I don't know who it was, some rifleman. I see him, like, walking in the courtyard, and a Japanese just going up behind him, and I couldn't get a shot off, so I'm just shouting, behind you, and then
happened.
I just hear a bayonet stab.
Hey, it's a Berg, how'd it go for you?
Hi, Berg.
Alright, this is my second time dying.
Oh yeah, no, I decided to be a dumb shit and push me and Richter up in a fucking truck.
I saw that.
Yeah. We were trying to push onto the North Dock to get in the warehouse and hopefully take some pot shots from there, but the MG spotted me and just ripped me to shreds.
Yeah, there's a dude in that forest right by our spawn. I don't know who's who, so...
Hopefully...
What is it? The North Dock? Under our control, or are they? Do they have it?
I have no idea. Maybe they have it.
I don't know.
Because we taking shots from like from our right by that. That.
You fucking team killed.
I know.
Holy yell, Banzai!
Oh no! Not
yeah, that was actually probably a bad move by Bauer to yell that as he stabbed the Japanese guy.
Because
then you guys shot him in the face.
Alright, I'm bandaging him up.
You got him?
Oh, that was fucking hilarious.
What the
fuck? That guy that was shooting at you, Hulsenbeck?
Yeah.
That was Wilke. The fort. And, Howard him and stabbed him. But when he did, he yelled, Banzai! And that caused everybody at the fort to turn and start shooting at
him.
Smooth brain moment.
He's like, yeah, I'm okay with stabbing, but Banzai.
Straight up monkey neuron activation time.
Hey, Gensch, what happened to you?
Kind of respawned once, then got shot by a guy that was like almost in our spawn.
Oof.
I got one of them though, but they were more.
So they're pushing us at the moment.
Well, yes and no. And then there was like first time around, I obviously pretty
you
much cleared
the
church.
The point right now.
Yeah.
I got two.
You got two of them.
Second time that was that. Third time now I was. I was like compressing basically all the,
right,
all,
like,
the, all of them
the
are
right.
And,
in the
things.
All right, let's go. All
right, let's go.
I do have my wave.
I'm back.
So
what's
we'll
up?
Go
what's up?
I got injured jumping into the TP pole.
There's something on my screen.
Could I get a heal, please?
There you go.
Dankeschön.
That was, I hope you know, Vilke, you got Bauer killed by proxy. Because he yelled Banzai,
yeah,
and then everyone turned and shot at him whenever he yelled that, tried to kill you.
I wonder what the fuck was happening, because he yelled it, so I was like, is that a friendly? Did he see everyone go around in my face? Sad times.
But you did good job holding down that entire squad there. You killed like four that squad.
I know, they tried to run and I dropped him. Funny as fuck.
You've made Tojo proud.
I'm going under the tunnel. I'm not scared. I am afraid of no ghost. Under the tunnel.
An even fight. What's up? Oh,
yeah.
Brower needs to be.
Yeah, I need to be side switched. My computer crashed.
However, the
I lost my team side.
His strongest warriors and sends them
okay,
their toughest
you.
Battles.
Must they join the group.
We must not disappoint the Emperor.
There. Fucking whole computer crashed.
You die in the charge, man.
I got to the wall. And then I died.
There's a truck over here.
Oh wait, there's not being any fucking trucks over here. Possibility.
Wait. Wilke, you must be loving today, being a Jap.
Oh, I embraced my Jap before, and then one tried to bayonet me and eat your bonsai to die Jap, and so the entirety of his team took him.
That was so funny. I was so fucking dope.
I was laying down.
Yeah, he can shoot through that fucking mound, by the way. I've been dealing with that shit the whole time.
That's fucking.
Kosher.
I was in a sniper round with that guy for like 20 minutes. It was awesome.
I have a bit of a severe headache.
I wish
I will need to head off for the day. I wish you guys a good night and happy Easter.
Yeah, for all it's done. I hope you feel better soon.
Thanks, Shun.
Holy shit, bro. Jesus.
How did that do that?
Oh.
I was
looking at my phone waiting for the wave, and then I just heard somebody die.
It was a brutal animation too, he fucking like picked them up and blade and shit.
Yeah, that's what he's doing.
What?
How beautiful is it, Wilke?
Cool, I remember in migration we used it to like all the Soviets we'd walk by, we just go,
what? Oh yeah. We got a shot for that, didn't we?
Yeah, I think so. We do not care. We do not care.
Oh, Paul.
We do not care.
Through the ball, through the ball.
Now come on, you fucking heathens. Let's do this.
We might be able to get some flanking fire on the MG if we can find it.
If we can find, that's a big thing. Do we have the bar here, right? Folks, where's the third guy?
Alright.
I do not even think I've had the opportunity to shoot my weapon yet.
I haven't even gone off the hill yet.
It's so horrifically one-sided with those MGs.
Yeah. Try going around. Try going around on the south side.
Yeah, but the 20mm has eyes on that.
20mm destroyed.
Oh.
Yep.
Well. Oh. I guess that's what we're doing next.
But you might find a couple of in-place things there as well.
Yeah, I did look. I was in a turret for a while. We figured out, it's handy for you to know as well, Owen, having the sword out, you actually take more damage than when you have the rifle out on the
MGM. I haven't had my sword out really, because I haven't gotten remotely close.
I know, but like, if
other
you're getting on a turret...
Life, I haven't seen them, but mowed down by the machine gun to the 20 mil.
If you get on the turret, or get on a turret, just pull your sword out and you can take like 3 or 4 shots rather than one. Actually incredibly best.
My American
welcome.
Or Japanese?
Yeah, Japanese.
Good. I got half your kit.
That's nice.
Also, you can put a bayonet on the MG, you just need to get a rifle and bayonet.
Oh, you can?
Yeah.
Whenever you do it for the Type 100.
Probably.
Ah, never mind, it's an MP28.
Seems overly unnecessary.
But very best.
If I had that close enough. Machine gun.
Yes! The Japanese put bayonets on everything, man.
It's not that
bad. I mean, you say this, but like... Can't access the bayonet from this man.
I'm saying this because I made it.
Are we going left this time?
Yes.
We're going down there. The beach. Have you even come close to threatening their hold on the church?
No.
I'm actually going to grenade up there and kill one of them, but I just immediately got shot.
Yeah, I got a melee up there.
I was on his head and he didn't die.
Wave!
Schaefer, you must do you look at the drip every time?
Here, Lloyd, it is wave life. There is no sometimes, it is always. It's funny because I do all the work and then I just get hit by a fucking 20 cal. Well, the 30 cal,
good,
sorry.
Good.
I'll give him a Type 92 machine gun.
Berg.
Yo.
We're gonna be switching in like 20 minutes?
I'm gonna give you about another 10 minutes and we'll switch.
Alright, good. I want the fucking no recall Japanese weapons. Fucking American.
I want
doctrine.
A sword. All I wanna. All I want for Christmas is a Japanese sword.
Jesus Christ. Mr. Lubeck, you have some Japanese or Americans who have pushed into your second objective, so you guys would you start trying to clear that out now.
Okay.
Third objective ready. Alright, my Japanese friends, there are some Americans that are in your, that push past into Objective Redding. You guys are can free spawn now. Actually, just pushing them out of there. They're at the, they've taken the dock area.
You are roboting.
I'm roboting. Are my packets dropping? Oh, yeah, they are. You think you're safe here? You're not safe here.
Oh, we know we're not safe here. We're just letting you know that we're here.
You guys should listen to the jungle.
Fuck.
Hello.
Hello. I've killed the machine.
All right, there's some Americans in Point Redding. You guys can free spawn using this teleporter to push them up.
Oh.
They're a little cocky, so cut their heads off for me.
I'm a duck.
Am I American or Japanese?
Japanese.
But Walsam, open out. You guys can use this spawn here and try and clear out the Americans who have pushed into Point Redding. You guys can free spawn, so just keep spawning in until you kill.
Okay.
you, very good, very good.
That was very best. Did you enjoy that?
That was like a anime cut. You cut, you killed him, and he was just like, and just slowly fell over dead.
What
the fuck, man?
What do you mean?
Good try. Good try, Lubeck. Good try.
Lubeck gets angry all the time.
Alright, good job. You guys can go ahead and keep heading back towards the beach. Back towards the area. You got him.
Let's go. We're gonna ban that kill, boys.
Give us a truck, please. Yeah, hold on. Wait here. I'll give you a truck because you got some more guys coming.
Oh, nice.
A road that leaves this place? Yeah, it's right there.
There's a pistol here as well, boys.
Where?
On this body to my left. My left. I am the man. This body here. Did we murder the...
Yes.
Very good. I enjoyed my Bennett slide. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Ah. I think I phased
all right
through the building.
You've got some trucks over there by the edge of the road, just to your northeast. You guys can jump in those and drive to the beat.
Okay.
Bradley.
At least panic.
Closer distance in the construction rubble.
Trying to smoke it. I pushed to 5. I don't think I'm hitting shit from here.
From back here, you stupid American. You are stupid. Come on, bayonets only. Bayonets only.
Ready. Well, thank you.
I cannot believe that I killed Gensch.
Opener's down behind us.
Give it up, Tojo! We got you surrounded!
You're gonna die.
American!
Oh, he dead. He died. I kill him with sword.
Nice.
I hate to tell this, but you two gentlemen are the last Americans left alive.
Oh, well, do you want to heal them? Then we get to die.
Alright, yeah.
Whose vehicles? What the?
Good luck.
Alright, Erwin. We're the last
fuck?
Ones alive. We
actually
gotta take that objective.
Bro, we're gonna get clapped.
Yes,
are we sir. Just wanna bonsai this bitch? Or...
Hell yeah.
Suppressing fire!
God, I love my country. I don't know that vehicle. I'm sorry. I don't know what that vehicle is.
I think they know I'm here. Dasha!
Kill them, Anakin. Kill them.
I like John Bassalone that, and all my ammo's gone, and I'm like fucking bleeding too.
There, you're healed. Kill them.
Well, I don't know what I'm gonna kill them with.
melee.
The bar doesn't have melee.
Oh fuck.
No, just give me a bayonet weapon, and I'll just charge people.
Here, I have a better idea.
Hero, look like someone that's laying down, waiting for someone, and they'll shoot.
Voices missed.
You want an honorable death?
Over here. Voices missed.
No, they go away.
Oh fuck. Are there any corpses with base weapons and not this fucking inaccurate piece of shit?
You bolt really fast with that rifle, so...
Bad skill issue.
Shut up!
That's real, that's so real. That's actually so real. Are we going through? Are we allowed?
Not yet.
Go get him, kid.
Go.
Have a fun day at the beach.
Thanks, Daddy.
We will, I hope.
Obanar, are you medic?
No.
So you're wearing the uniform.
And I got the medic uniform off.
If I'm willing to bet, that's Wilke.
Move out of the way.
Oh, fucking knew this was Wilke. This is second squad.
Here comes the fun.
Hello, Berg.
Back again?
Yeah, it was my birthday yesterday, and we had some drinks and stuff and shit. So, yeah.
Like you had a good time.
See you later.
Back in, get back in.
Where do I go?
No, with a wave.
Yeah, teleport.
Hold on to Haber for a minute, and then you can...
Gee.
Fuchs, you alive? He's alive. Those two are fucked.
That was quotable.
stopping there was a mistake, I think.
Yeah.
Do you have a smoke you can use to...
But we're going to wait here until another wave. Just so you know, Adler. Yeah, we're doing it in waves. So whenever wave is going on, Berg is going to send the message on the top right. Wave, go.
I like this. Another 2 minutes.
Another 2 minutes. You heard the lieutenant.
Coffee.
Well, the Japanese gun don't have recoil at all. It's a laser gun type of shit.
This is Japanese gun, I don't know how it works.
It works with the power of anime and sushi.
Can't hit them.
I have a lot of fucking smoke grenades, funnily enough.
But the wolf pushed it for the drunk.
Okay, man's drunk, let him be.
Oh, how is this AMS? Ah, I can speak Japanese well, fuck.
So I'm looking up Japanese song lyrics. Preferably not in kanji, so I can actually sing them.
Do they have like 3 different lettering systems? Like alphabets?
Yeah, one very old one, the other one was literally just, one is simplified and the other one is traditional.
It's like
and
Chinese.
The first one was literally Chinese, yeah.
Don't they just use them interchangeably?
Marching, Japanese marching songs. Marching, not marching.
Zeiser. Why are you devil facing?
Because I am a fucking basic bitch.
Are you guys ready to move?
The grenade behind the
rock. It doesn't matter about the fight.
Fucking zero recoil.
Who needs them?
I died not to above VOU. That died not too long before you.
There you go, Richter.
You did.
Thank you. So we wait on the wave.
Eva Kangun Vaka Tekiva.
Oh yeah, that works.
Tried to fire a charge in American, but instead of firing a charge, it just didn't do anything.
This MP doesn't do much.
What? Does shit.
Wave, come on!
Wave. Let's
once
fucking
more
go.
Onto the breach, brothers!
Bro, you're just as an American.
I don't know, I took a rifleman, I don't know.
Just
I mean, if...
You're gonna get shot, bro.
I mean, we're gonna get shot the second that we...
Nah, they won't shoot a medic.
Hello, Richter.
Hi.
It was such a shit show.
No, Schultz, I missed Schultz once and he like missed his complete Garrett magazine close range at me. And then we traded. He didn't even want to do melee because he's a bitch. Do Japanese or surrender? Do Japanese or don't surrender? Ist ein deutscher Austauschstudent.
Hey, no, das ist richtig. You look fucking lit in that medical aid.
Being lit up, that's for sure.
Richter, if you fight the MP, like from the Japs, it has no fucking recoil like the MG.
It has no recoil and damage.
Just like the MP40. Honestly, I just want a sword. I don't care about the MP, just give me the sword.
The solar target also sucks. Oi, oi. You didn't get it. Fuck.
Oh, come on, don't do that. Don't do that.
What the fuck happened? Oh, that escalated quickly.
All right, listen up. I'm about to send you guys for a special objective. Some Americans are assaulting Objective Redding, so you get to surge out of the forest and kill them.
Wonderful.
For the glory of the Japanese army.
I will load katanas. I want katanas.
Bryce, did you notice?
You ever see that TV series called the Banzai in the 1990s?
Yeah, they were going along the cliffs like they had moved forward towards Redding.
We thought they went up the road.
Tetsu, I am new surgeon. I have brought surgical blades. I'm here to commit surgery.
We all have our kits. You shall give your lives for the Emperor.
Banzai!
Banzai!
Let's bet now!
Stab myself with morphine.
Namiko no Ichi! How drunk are you?
Do you want an approximation?
Yeah, how many beers? How many mugs?
Four beers, two ciders, small amount of...
I almost cleared out the fucking battery, but there was one guy left.
Mm. Kind of like a white one. I've had this much beer in me.
Drink two types of alcohols at one time. It's not very good for you.
No, I know.
Fuck
that.
You, Kroll. I just drink 50 Tochter. Types at once.
Alwyn, you have no fucking stamina. You have unlimited stamina. Yeah.
Your loyalty to the Empire will be rewarded. Here, a blade.
I just need to wait a second.
I'll tell you what, Gensch. Oh. With Gensch.
Yeah.
Give me a fucking zero and I'll kamikaze into the fucking.
Alright, listen up. Yeah. Some Americans have sneaked their way back to Fort Redding, surge out of the forest and wipe them out. Right there, you got poles on the left side.
Poles on the left.
You can respawn in until they're dead.
Respawn until they're dead. Get them.
I can't get a hit point.
Right, listen, east facing window. All I can say to you guys is, good luck.
We're raiders. We're raiders, alright? We made it here at Fucky Way, we're gonna survive. Wherever you think is best. Just don't
need to cover the east, Lengfelder, because that's where they're gonna...
Alright, I'm gonna send you guys on a wave.
Okay, cool.
Yes.
Go ahead.
Sir, yes, sir.
Sir, yes, sir.
We can just continuously spawn, right?
Yes.
For the Empire!
For the Emperor!
For the Emperor!
For the Emperor! Where's the fall? For the Emperor! We have to go back
for the
there.
Emperor, Banzai!
Bring me their heads!
Yes, Berg, oh. We will. Oh, where's the fucking. Oh, they. Stop moving the fucking flag!
I left a boat at the end for you.
Nope.
I left a boat at the end for you.
Thank you.
Hello? Sure. Let's get. Let's get in this boat. Let's get in this boat. Oi! Oi! Japs! Japanese, get in this boat! Boat! Get in this boat! Japanese! Japanese, in the boat. Come with me. Let's get in this boat. Get in the boat, come with me. Enter the dog. Let's go. Well, there's only. I can only take five. Or so.
You better fucking hurry, Wilke. Oh no!
Give me the front seat, cause you can.
Where the fuck is that boat? Yeah, to the Zodiac.
Right, I'm driving.
Give me the front seat, cause you can shoot from here.
Alright, everyone else, truck's incoming.
Truck's incoming.
I think we should all. Oh, wait. There's one more.
Don't sit there.
What's up? Oh!
Sit on this bit back here, so if they come rushing through, you have the opportunity to blast them. Use this bit here as well, so you can shoot down. I think Flamin and Zimmerman both got fucked up by something, I don't know.
Flamin and Zimmerman got armored.
I think it's that corner right there.
Okay.
Yeah. Alright.
Yeah,
so don't sit on this doorway. The Zimmerman just went down again. Don't sit on the doorway. Sit away from it. Use the corners of the building. Use the rubble to help keep you secure. I'm gonna sit on your right side with the Tommy gun, covering this open area. But if I get overrun, you're gonna know about it.
Get on!
Zimmerman's down again. Fuck this.
Yeah, he keeps getting knocked unconscious in that car.
They stole your boat, Vilka.
No!
Here, let's see. You can have another one. Good luck making it back to the jet. Nope, still being held.
Might as well wait here for my squad to return.
Yes.
I got armored twice in the church. Can I get a TP back? Okay.
Lucky, would you like to be teleported back to your squad, or are you just gonna wait here for them to come back?
Well, my squad's objective is to take this.
Yes, they are currently in the woods, just about to your north, about 100 meters.
Blessed, I shall wait for them.
told
all
you.
Alright, Americans are attacking Objective Red and get in there and take their heads
again? Alright, gentlemen, you heard him.
Once a garden behind
go get him.
Let's go.
I want a sword.
Are we Banzai, you know what?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Shit.
Well, like, okay. I think we know what we have to do. We have to take
I
that back.
I killed four of them, I killed three of them.
Okay, so one left.
Wave for you guys.
Wave. Alright, man.
Gensch, I couldn't save you in time.
Bastard.
I was fucking them up. I got a load of kills.
Oh my god.
You got vice.
Holy shit.
That was
I killed so many.
Man.
We were fucking them up.
Dude, Fuchs came behind me and fucking stuck a sword through my back.
We were gunning them down from that flank though.
That was actually great.
Yeah,
Herzog's there with the jeep again.
Yeah. It's gonna be impossible to take that objective though, like, because they just spawn right next to us and they just keep coming. How do you take it? And it's so hard, it's so far from our.
You just hold it.
Area.
I mean, it's one of those points where you're not really supposed to, like.
Yep.
Like, survive the entire time. Like, it's a risky point. But us getting there is keeping Honeypot, I think, right? Because they're not, mm-hmm. they're attacking us instead of Honeypot. Yeah, Fuchs came up to me, said some sort of like Japanese quote, and then
Wait,
freaking.
Told me you were dead.
Well, it happened like seconds ago, or a minute ago. Did you die in your Jeep? Were you driving around up there?
I was about to return when I got a shot in the head.
Three dead.
Oh, okay. No, we were probably just dead. Like as you got there, then.
Oh. Please.
God damn, Junkermann, fuck. What? Give this man a seat.
I was just sat here like, where the fuck are they?
They stepped right on top of you and just kept walking.
Yep. Holy shit. I'm dragging Shroth back. Oh my god. We're a two-man team, dude. We got it, bro. Don't worry about it. They're all fucked. Like, if that was the only assault that they can throw at us, then they're all gonna be focused on shit now. They're all gonna be focused on Redding.
I'm gonna send you guys back to the main objective. Alright. Let's go through the
Uncivilized.
I think this is more like the fucking Indiana Jones scene, but alright.
Take over. We got shot.
Yeah. The Emperor will protect you. Don't worry.
You're gone, Wilke.
That was. Wait.
Hop in the whip.
Oh my god, I love my life.
Hop in the car. We've cleared the point, school.
Yep, I'm dropping you guys down some vehicles.
Let's hop in the whip.
Hop in the whip, hop in the car, gentlemen.
I'm driving.
That's not my sword skill, but
We're gonna whip straight through the tunnel. They're not gonna expect it.
Yep. Let's go hit the church.
Yeah.
We're gonna go straight through the tunnel. Everyone in?
Yep.
Yep.
Look, that was a man's duel. Good job.
I was there for so long.
Go ahead and head in and join up with your.
Have I got everything that I need?
Junkermann can show you, yeah?
Yeah. Bruh, I don't know how the fuck I wasn't dead already, because I got hit by a grenade directly.
The jab nades are like, they suck so much. They have like a 10 minute timer.
Yeah.
Oh, oops.
We get teleported?
Oh, sorry, Beck. I didn't get to the vehicle with you. Hold on, let me get the rest of them out.
Hey, stay here. We're gonna get a lorry. We get a truck.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, there we go.
There you go. All right, turn around.
Wait.
Well, you need to go with the driver's bag.
Road you're on right now will take you up towards the tunnel.
Friendlies, there's friendlies pushing up too. Oh yeah, okay, 500, plus 100 and fire at that, the big tree on the right side.
Roger.
A little higher. Fire just a little higher.
Vom Old Timer Clan. Dip, Dado Chip. Dip, Dado Chip.
I'm from the Otaku Clan.
Oh, hi, Berg'.
Oh,
For the glory of the
Pope. Are you? Wait, are you a guy?
Busy. No.
Oh, back at Kaido.
I am just from Hokkaido.
Hokkaido.
Goju Zhang. Fried
Why
rice.
Why'd you give them an infantry gun, by the way?
You got one. I'll just unfound it.
What?
Osaka Soba pleases me much.
Alright, look for the infantry gun, boys.
Can I join your zoos? I wanna do some plane stuff.
No.
Wow.
You'll take your samurai sword and you'll like it.
No.
I want more melee battles. Are you having fun, Berg'S?
Berg'S.
Putting up the teleporter again.
Go, 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 Banzai!
You know you got. You can't get
it. Melee.
I don't know about that.
Actually, fire one at the top of the church in the opening.
Didn't
I
was
gonna survive?
Oh man, there was a grenade coming in. Alright, don't we need to wait here at least for the fucking wave to come in?
It was a wave, like a second ago.
second shooting
bottle bow.
Yeah, I'll just take down the katana if I could.
But I found our own infantry support gun.
Where is it?
On the left side. Theirs is in a way better position, but maybe it's fine.
Where's Gensch?
Why?
Does he even use the brain anymore?
I don't know where the fuck he is, probably alive.
Last I saw him, he had a DMP.
Oh, you can't put shit down anymore.
I got someone with the sword. He's good.
What the fuck was that? Who shot me?
Might have been Junkermann. Armored wave.
Nah, bro.
No.
Tank. Hell yeah. I caught tank. I feel the tank. Me tank now.
Same tank. Medical tank.
Medical tank.
Japanese tank versus American tank. Let's go.
It's an anti-tank thing. What anti-tank thing?
No, there isn't.
They're not really getting a fucking American tank, are they?
The American tank.
Can I take the MG?
They're gonna get a steward most likely.
Inch.
Or maybe it's
the MG names.
Yeah, ich hab noch das Ding hier.
So
every shot
anymore.
You have to reload on that bolt action?
To bolt your gun.
Hulsenbeck, you literally just got fucking promoted. This is a Type 38 Arisaka. It's basically the same as a fucking Car 98.
No, every time
no, it's not. The Car 98 is way better than that piece of shit.
Yeah.
Flags up.
Oh. Big sucks giant donkey dick.
Flags up.
Wave.
Oh, flags up on the right.
Oh.
Stop killing each other.
Oh.
Stop killing each other, you dumbass.
Killing each other.
Ooh, tank.
And?
I'll take the katana from here. Thanks, sir.
Can I settle them?
Yeah. No. I mean.
It works fine.
Yeah, still up. Still as long as I... Fucking camping, bitch. I'm fair then, but they're all camping like a bitch.
Yeah.
Why the fuck is Spider 2 so Spider 2?
I can guarantee you, last wave is coming very soon.
Yeah, don't care.
Yeah, I have yet to fire this yet. I'm gonna try and.
Yeah, it's a snow recoil.
Oh my god, you're right. Holy fuck.
I took down two fucking American tanks with the tank. Two Americans.
Did you kill the steward at the dock?
There was another one. I know I shot one round at it, but I don't know if it actually got killed. I know one of them got killed, but I don't know if the second.
But
fuck.
Like,
fuck.
Yeah. We need to get to the south dock. We need that attack weapon.
They captured the church again. I was on the top of the church, and fucking, I think Junkermann was there, and he saw me, like, he was climbing, so someone shooting the head. But.
Yeah, they're camping.
Honestly, like, the thing is, we drove up our tank way too, because we didn't know first who was the commander. Turns out the governor is also the commander. But yeah, we got by the next we shot a couple of rounds into the fucking refugees of us. I don't know, my friend.
When you come down here, we do it like with honor.
A little blue.
Yeah, this is the field here. Go down there, stop.
Right.
Okay, ready?
Right. Ichi, ni, come on!
Yeah, yeah! Die Scheiße!
Arbauer!
Jawohl!
Angriff!
Kachter!
Ach ja, okay, der nächste!
What the fuck?
Banzai!
The tank?
Gensch.
No. Yeah, Gensch.
What was Gensch doing in a tank?
No, just infantry with a submachine gun. Schaefer, if you look at the map, there was one Japanese guy.
You've got the bazooka flabbing.
One Japanese guy by where I'm pointing. I shot a fucking bazooka into the fucking building.
Oh, Walter, tell flabbing what you did.
So do you know that tank which knocked us out?
The
yeah,
flags here.
Yeah.
We can talk on the road.
So I. All right. Yeah, we'll do this.
I'm not getting a tin death trap.
There's a tank
driver.
There's a tank driver.
Yeah, stop, I'm stop.
Yeah.
Spectator.
The fuck all the swords.
He can't. He might not see it.
No, spectators, spectators. Everybody yeah. Want to come back out and do a final wave as Japanese and try if we can wipe out all the Americans.
All right. Copy.
Yes. Fuck it.
Yeah, we can do this.
I might switch me sides.
Wait, you just get. Oh. Go for the teleport.
I love you, Berg'S.
You can take whatever the hell you want.
Can I mind stick?
Sorry to all the people I killed coming out of the tunnel.
Fuck you, Lubeck.
Fuck you, Lubeck.
Spawn capper, spawn capper.
Do you like me being in the church?
No American spawn?
Go Japanese. Swatch your kip and go to Japanese. Go in with the.
In the church.
Alright, you guys can free spawn. Go kill.
Yee, Banzai!
Hold on! Get there, Banzai!
You guys can go Japanese, go through the Japanese teleporter, and you guys can attack with the Japanese.
I
died on the final wave.
Wait, do we have to be Japanese now?
No, I don't.
Japanese and keep free spawning.
Alright.
Oh.
I
kill the American!
I don't want to be a
against it, and then three of them came running past. They threw a nade on me. I
what I still had when I went down.
I think we got friendly fired, Fuchs. What the fuck?
He got another tank, too. I've been down like 5 minutes after bazooka. Like, I put a bazooka into the back of the Stuart and it knocked me down.
I want you all to shoot me with the bazookas, I'm sorry.
Alright, everyone blow your load on the lieutenant. Light up the
I
Alright, I'll come back in 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, bye for
Oh no!